Before beginning with the video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to stay updated of my latest videos. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint, and in this video I'll be showing you how to create this beautiful slide design in PowerPoint 2019. Let me show you what we will be creating today. So there is an intro slide which shows the title of my company. Then as I click, one bar exits and some more info gets displayed on the slide, which is a reminder for you all to subscribe my channel. Alright, now as I move on to my next slide, you will observe a bunch of changes. Basically, an image along with its title text appears on the slide. And now as we change the slide, the image and the text changes. Finally, I move on to my last slide, and here again all the vital info of the company gets displayed. So this slide design has got very versatile options. You can use it for your product intros where the images and the text regarding the product can be displayed, or maybe you can use it to display your HR team members. You can use it for different purposes. So let's quickly begin with the tutorial and learn to create this beautiful slide design. Create a new slide and insert a trapezium shape in the slide. Adjust its shape by dragging its corner points. You can see how the shape looks from the slide pane on the left hand side. Change the color of the shape to red. Duplicate this shape and change its color to gray. Send this shape to back and place it in such a way that it looks like a shadow of the original shape. So this is how the design looks. Pretty good. Copy paste both the shapes and move them to the right side of the slide. Rotate and adjust the shape a little bit as shown. Type in your desired text. So we have created the intro slide. Now duplicate this slide using Ctrl plus D. Please note that we need to duplicate this slide because we will be applying the morph transition to the slide. If you have watched my previous videos regarding the morph transition, you must be knowing the reason behind it. You can watch my previous video from the description box below. Alright. Now in this slide, I will drag the shapes placed at the right side of the slide and move them out of the slide. And here I will enter another text which says subscribe. Guys, this video is just to let you know to how to prepare such slide design. Otherwise, it is completely editable and you can add your own desired elements and text. Now apply the morph transition to the slide. You can also apply any random entrance effect to the text. Decrease the transition duration to 0.75 seconds. Now duplicate this slide again, and here we need to do a bunch of changes to the slide. I delete the shapes placed at the right side. Delete the subscribe text, delete all the text boxes. Move the shape placed at the left to the right side and adjust its shape a little bit. We need to make the shape look like this, so I will adjust it accordingly. Now insert another trapezium shape as shown and change its color to blue. I forgot to delete this YouTube icon. Looks great. Now copy paste this blue shape. Send it to back, right click and open format shape. Under the fill option, select picture and choose the desired image from your system. Go to the format tab, hit the arrow down the crop tool and select fill. Now crop and adjust the image a little bit. This image is just going to act as a shadow in our design, so keep it a bit larger than the original one. Increase the transparency to about 75%. Now insert the original image in the slide. Again hit the crop tool and select crop to shape. Select hexagon shape. Add a picture border to the shape. Insert a rectangle shape in the slide. Change its color to no fill and add dashes as its outline and change the outline color to red. Insert another rectangle shape and change its fill color to blue. Add your desired title text. So we have added all the elements in our slide and this is how the slide looks. Now it's time to animate all these elements. First of all, select the shape outline and add rise up entrance effect to it. Add whip entrance effect to the title text. For the image, you can add strips entrance effect to it. Add wipe entrance effect to the shadow images and change the direction of the effect from bottom to from left. Now I will be changing some properties of the effects from the animations pane, so please closely observe my actions on the screen. And this is how it looks. Duplicate the slide and delete all the animation effects. Add whip exit effect to the title box. Duplicate the title box and delete the exit effect for this duplicate title box. This will be the title box for our next image, so add a whip entrance effect to the second title box. Now we need to change the images. Duplicate the image and add strips entrance effect to it. Right click the image, choose change picture and select your second image. We need to adjust the aspect ratio, so go to the crop tool and crop and adjust the size and shape of the image such that it should be completely overlapping the first image. Similarly, change the shadow image. You can see there is a joke as we move on to the next slide. And to rectify this, simply position the animation effect of the image at the top of the other effects. Following the same process, you can add as many slides as you want. When you move on to your last slide, duplicate the first intro slide and place it at the bottom of all the slides. Apply morph transition to it. So this is how we can create an amazing slide design in PowerPoint 2019. That's it guys, I hope that this video was helpful to you. Please like and share the video and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.